are required to identify a product range and use it to. Okay? So you've got to decide on a product range.
Display of what you want to look like in your shop.
staff looking around, you've got all these VIPs. What are they going to say to your customers?
This is the product they want.
Yeah, so about the product maybe. Yeah, so information about it.
How to buy it.
How to buy it?
Yeah. So whether, I mean, you might not actually sell it on the night, but you might get follow-up, so it's, you know, kind of... Kind of whether that's through website or
they go online, purchase it, things like that. Going back to information about the product, what things maybe they need to know? What should staff need to know?
The product.
Price.
Yeah, professional your product.
How it's made.
How it's made. Remember that thing like things that are done in factories that are here now, you know. Homegrown type of stuff, information. Yeah. Any key, really key things that you can think of?
So I suppose depending on your clientele, you're going to try and pitch it, so it depends
on so
what they want to hear.
Need to say. The sales pitch will be to your client, which will be, you've got to paint a picture. Just write in a script, so basically a script of what you want your staff to say. What you don't want is obviously, no, I've got to do.
I'm only here for the champagne.
Yeah, that's my manager. I'm just here for the wine and the champagne. No, because if you were staff and I was reading the script, I'd be like, oh, I can't do that. But if it's key points, what we used to be given when we knew certain things was coming up and they wanted us to remember specific key things, they used to sort of call them, you could tell me, Anna, golden. Keywords or something, I forgot what they were called now. And they were like little triggers, little snippets of data or information they wanted us to remember. And that's what we used to, golden nuggets. That's what they called golden nuggets. Because I've got a terrible memory of like remembering a script. So short bullet point golden nuggets will help that person remember the things to approach. So you've just got to write some key things about your product that you've chosen. Is that okay? And then the final one, and I do promise this is the final one. I think you're never going to go into level 3 after this, because you've decided, that's it, I'm not doing it. Is present a brief report evaluating the impact and likely sales success of the promotion. So what was, you have to sort of put yourself in that position. You've had this lovely event, you've had all the champagne flowing, you've given them your golden nuggets. What's the impact going to be? What are you hoping for your impact? Maybe you say that you've got some orders, you know, a certain amount of orders from this particular company. So what was the impact? Evaluate the impact. May not have been a good launch, maybe no one turned up. Maybe you didn't do enough promotions. Maybe your impact, you know, you need to do more marketing. Or maybe a better, longer time. You know, an event that's a bit more firm gives you time to do marketing more. So you just got to sort of like do an evaluation of what happened or what maybe you can do better next time. So pretend. And that is A2. How quick was that? It's not that hard of a way to, is it?
No, it sounds harder than the first one.
This is harder, this one. No, do you know what the starting point of A2 is? It's choosing a product range that inspires you, and then you'll start flowing from there. That's what will be good for you is A2. It's fine for product range. So how many things have you shot? Containers.
Is it kind of, would you say it was focused on sundry?
It's something that you want to, maybe containers is a good way, because then you can do your add-ons, you buy a card, get a container. We've got this range of the handmade and local pottery company, you know, that's somewhere based on John Farr and wax more. If it was fresh fashion, because that's homegrown in the nursery, wax British grown stuff is sort of the way forward, organic, all that sort of stuff.